Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1958 Chevrolet Apache pickup. This one's been nicely restored and we'll check it out here. You can see right away it has really nice chrome up front. Right here in the center of the hood you have the Chevy bow tie. These of course had the quad headlamps. It's a really nice looking truck. And you can see how slick that paint is. That yellow definitely grabs some attention too. Very nice. It's riding on some Eagle alloy wheels. Those look sharp. And they've converted the front end to disc brakes. That's always nice. Have your Chevrolet Apache badges right here. Has the visor over the windshield. These of course had the wraparound style windshield. Looks really nice. And this one still has the fuel filler in the factory location. So you have the tank right behind the seat. You can see that back in there. It looks pretty well factory original inside. You know, they just painted it up and made it look like new again. Has the painted metal door panels. Nice black vinyl covered bench seat. Still has the factory three spoke wheel with the Chevy horn button. And I always like the dash on these as well. 100 mile per hour speedometer. Then you have all your little auxiliary gauges across the top there. Just a really nice look. And you can see how smooth the dash is. It's a really sharp looking truck. It is a turbo 350 automatic, but it has the long shifter on the floor there. Kind of makes it look like a 4-speed. Looks pretty cool. It's a nice straight truck. Pretty sharp. Back here you've got the Fleetside badges. They've added a snap-on style tonneau cover. Cover the bed. Still has the factory tailgate with the tailgate chains. Of course you have the covers on there to keep it from chipping up your paint. Nice chrome bumper out back here. Here we'll take a peek in the bed. It does have the wood slats in the bed. They look nice and solid. It's not all 100% show truck or anything, but just a nice truck that you could still use. Let me back up just a bit here. Really interesting body lines on these trucks. Very nice. You can see this one's nice and smooth all the way around. This one's powered by a 350 small block, and I'll go ahead and pop the hood and we'll take a closer look at it. All right. As you can see, I mean, typical 350 small block. And this one hasn't been messed with much at all. Still has a factory style carb on it. I believe it's sitting on a cast iron intake still. They did add some chrome valve covers. And it does have the ram's horn style exhaust manifolds. Definitely an area where you could make a few improvements. I mean, nice aluminum intake and a four barrel. Maybe paint up the block, this thing would be showroom clean. They did add an aluminum radiator though, which is always a good idea on an old vehicle. Just putting a nice fresh radiator in there makes them run nice and cool. But I tell you what, the rest of the truck looks almost brand new, so just a little bit of work under the hood and you'd have a pretty sharp vehicle, that's for sure. Let's go ahead and check out the specs. Once again, it's 1958 Chevrolet Apache 350, backed by a turbo 350 automatic. You can pause and read all the details here. I like that they added the disc brakes up front too. That's a nice mod. Well anyway guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. and I'll see you later. Bye.